rock the ball that needed to win. And Michigan is certainly a crucial battleground state. David, the party still hasn't fully recovered from the bitter primary between the bodies. Can you more help in that way to unite the party? What role could he or would he play for a bomb?
Campbell, I don't think you can point to demographic groups that Gore brings to the table in the way you can with Hillary Clinton, for example, with women, especially older women. But Al Gore has greater moral standing at the moment than any other Democrat. And given his commitment, his fierce dedication to climate change, I think he does help bring environmentalists. Clearly, a lot of independents who care about the environment will listen to him. And I think he, as Andy says, he can perhaps make the case against 8 years of Republican rule under George W. Bush. He can make that case more plainly and with more force than almost anyone else, because there is a sense in the Democratic Party, at least, that he was a victim, that he actually won that election. So I think he's an important force for Barack Obama, and I think actually, in retrospect, had he endorsed earlier while Hillary Clinton was still a viable candidate, he could have been a divisive force. So coming in now and the whole totality, I think, was actually the right kind of
Campbell, I also, we should mention there's a lot of pictures we wanted to show the our viewers that Obama and Gore leaving the event where the endorsement was made, a big crowd there in Michigan. So let me ask you, his presence on the stage, standing next to Obama, repeat speculation. Do you think there is any chance that we might see an Obama former Gore?
Which would be?
Democrats would clearly love, because talk about balancing the ticket as far as politics, some able to raise money, and there he is. They laugh, and they say, are you kidding? He likes Barack Obama, he thinks he's terrific, he likes to see him become president, but he doesn't want to go back to one job in the state, and that's the president of the United States, and kind of been there, done that. So from their point of view,